My dearest Mary, if you were reading this, then you were leaving France to reclaim your Scottish throne. I always knew this day would come, and I wish I could be at your side as you set sail to take back what is yours. In the darkest of times, you were my conscience. Your heart was a light, Mary, and it burnt so very bright for France. No matter how far you go, that light will burn forever. I have left you a gift, something I made for you to fight for what is yours and for what you know in your heart is right. I love you, Mary Stuart. Forever.